Man is behind bars after police found drugs and guns inside his car during a traffic stop in Massachusetts. Earlier this week, police pulled over 25-year-old Isaac Hodgson of Randolph and found a number of guns and bags of drugs in his car. Police say he isn't licensed to carry firearms. He was arrested and pleaded not guilty in court to 12 charges, including narcotics and firearms-related offenses.